The fundamental difference between a double coin knot and a Carrick bend is that the working ends of a double coin knot exit parallel to one another and in the same plane as the knot created. On the other hand, the working ends of a Carrick bend exit opposite to one another and perpendicular to the knot created. The typical problem in differentiating the knot from the bend is that they're similar in appearance. Still, don't be fooled. As the following video clearly shows, the two are most definitely different. Interesting factoid. Clifford Ashley, the famed author of the Ashley's Book of Knots, states that the Carrick bend is possibly the nearest thing we have to a perfect bend.